Mark, Isabel, Yvonne lost today, Jones and Linda lost too, Max had to withdraw, so it seemed like all the home supporters had your hopes on you. How do you feel after this win?
Yeah, of course, great. I mean, it's a tournament in Germany, so it's always good if some Germans get a win here, so that they're tomorrow and maybe the days after German players here, so yeah, I'm really happy.
You played the same pair in the Olympics. It was three games and you lost. What things did you know you had to do to win this one?
We watched a lot of videos and I won't tell you now, but we just play our game, get to the attack, and especially in this hole it's quite fast, so just try to get the lift, and that worked quite well.
It almost went to three games. It seemed at one point in the second game, but you stopped them. How did you stop them on time?
I don't know. It was such an intense game during both games, actually. So we always knew it's quite tight and it's quite stressful because it was all these net shots and all these soft and small games. So I'm happy that we pulled through, but yeah, could have also gone to the third one, but yeah, it was intense all over.
Isabel, when you were away for the army course, what annoying things of Mark did you not miss?
His funny jokes? No, no, actually, it was okay to be away for quite a while, but yeah, I missed badminton a lot, and also the guys, being around with the guys, but I'm just happy to be back and to play tournaments again, and yeah, this week is a lot better than last week, so I think maybe in the next days and also the next weeks I'm fully back and yeah, enjoying it.
And Mark, is there something that you think it's annoying about Isabel and that you did not miss?
No, actually I missed her in training, so and I won't. I'm afraid. No. It's good to have her back in training, and really enjoy it, and ready for the next tournaments.